Boston Celtics, well, they all smiled before this game, taking on the process. Joel Embiid, Thomas, three more, 24 points on the game. They lead it by four. Philly answers, though. Embiid with the pump fake. He drives in, and nobody stops him. Look at that stuff. Sixers work the ball around. They find Gerald Henderson, 4-3, and Gerald Henderson ties this thing up with less than a buck 30 to go in the game. Sixers take the lead at the line. Celtics down two now. They're going to move the ball around. Kelly Olynyk to Al Horford. And Al Horford in the corner for three. 19 points, 12 rebounds. The All-Star with a double-double. He had 14 of those points in the fourth quarter. Sixers down two. Under 10 seconds left. Ersan Ilyasova, a look. But he airballs the three, and the Celtics hang on to win it, 110-106.